Dear Amir al-Sunnat, I want to ask one question to you. Some people store meat of sacrificial animal in a freezer and eat the meat in small quantity. Then Muharram starts and in this month they also eat the meat that has been stored. Whereas the masses suppose in our Punjab that meat of the sacrificial animals turns haram in Muharram, that's why it must not be eaten. Is this correct? Please shed some light on this matter.
It is also halal to eat the sacrificial meat in Muharram. You know, in my childhood, I saw in my area that on the Ashura day, meat was not sold anywhere as if it was prohibited to eat. The irony is that khichda was cooked and meat was used in it. People assumed that it was not good to cook or eat meat on the Ashura day. Such things become common in society because the masses don't have proper knowledge. You can eat and cook meat on the Ashura day. Animals can be sacrificed as well.